mentioned, we left campus at noon, right on time today, and the GPS in the coach said, arrival time 4:03. We felt great. It said 4:06 in Pasadena, and about 10 minutes later, it said 5 o'clock, and about 10 minutes later, it said 5:30, and about 10 minutes later, it said 6:20. We made up time after the accident, though. We're so happy to be here with you tonight. A beautiful setting. This is the first time the choir has seen the sanctuary. Because we went straight to dinner and changed and walked in for you. So we're thrilled to be able to sing this evening here in Palm Desert. I taught for 5 years just over the hill in Hemet, and it's kind of great to be back to desert roots. Thanks for welcoming us so, and a beautiful reception we received this evening. We begin with a story of the coming of Christ. The Advent story in Mendelssohn's There Shall a Star Rise Out of Jacob, a wonderful carol, a celebration of Christmas, and then a song I'll tell you about.